Now Jesus was born in Bethlehem in Judea. About that time, wise men from the eastern lands arrived in Jerusalem, asking,
"Where is the newborn King of the Jews? We have seen his star in the east and have come to worship him."
And the star that they had seen in the east guided them to Bethlehem. It went ahead of them and stopped over the place where the child was. When they saw the star, they were filled with joy. They entered the house and saw the child with his mother Mary, and they bowed down and they worshiped him. Then they opened their treasure chests and gave him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.